They control off the faceoff. Hughes, Zaka, Subban drive, blocked away in front. Oh, and play is halted.
That's Nico Hischier down, and that puck was deflected by Dowd on the slap shot from PK Subban. And this, you see some blood on the ice. Let's hope for Nico that it grazed him, because boy, that's dangerous. As you see him get up and skate off, and that's a good sign, Ken. Those things make me cringe there, because if it comes up directly in your face, you get a broken something, jaw or whatever it may be. But it seems Nico was able to get up relatively quick, and no doubt he's shaken up, and he was bleeding pretty good. But it looks like it didn't get him completely flushed. Take a look at it. There's the blast from Subban, nicked out. It breaks his stick right up into the shield area of Nico Hischier. Boy, he didn't even see it coming, and he's fortunate, but he was bleeding pretty good as that shield went into the face area of Nico Hischier. One more look at it. Oh, what a glance right to the blower part of the shield. Let's hope he's okay. He seemed to go off on his own accord, so that's a good sign.
Down the tunnel with Kevin Morley towards the Devils locker room area. So the ice crew does its work. Only 7 seconds elapsing here on the delay game call against Brendan Dillon.